Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, we'll learn how to see WhatsApp deleted message in Infinix Hotel on a smartphone without installing third-party apps. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, you need to open settings, then click special function, then click social turbo, then click peak mode. Now you need to enable peak mode. So after enabled the peak mode, you can find the WhatsApp deleted message here. So I will send one message to WhatsApp. Now the message is received in the WhatsApp, but I delete the message, delete for everyone. So I deleted that. So when I open WhatsApp, the message got deleted, but I need to open the settings again, then go to special function, then social turbo, then peak mode. Now you can find my conversation here. You need to open that. Now you can see the deleted message, hi bro, in this option. So you can find any deleted message from here. So this is a very useful feature. You don't need to install a third party apps. So you can use inbuilt app of Infinix. So it's a very useful feature. So that's all guys. I hope this video is very useful to you. If you like this video, hit thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.